gigisa natin yung baka, yung ground beef. kailangan natin sa bechamel natin, fresh milk, harina, cheese, grated cheese, black pepper, saka salt. So, naibulog ko na yung batter. Lagay na natin yung 3 tablespoons ng flour.